Hey, all you pros out there. Welcome to FNAF 2. I'm sure you've already seen multiple gameplays on this. So I'm just gonna get right in. Sounds kinky. Why are you just sitting there? Laying there, sorry. You could be trying to attack me, alright? You're just staying there too. Ooh. Hi, how you doing? Thank you. Your dad sucks. Dang. That cupcake looks thick. Oh shit. You get it? The cupcake looks thick because it has so much icing on it. As in, it looks delicious to eat. Shut up, he's calling us. Yes, hello, hello. Hi.
Yeah, I told you your first night wouldn't be a problem. You're a natural. By now, I'm sure you've noticed the older models sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location, and we just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology. But they were just so ugly, you know? And the smell. So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Oh wait, Foxy. Oh yeah, Foxy. Hey listen, that one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light. It would cause a system restart or something. Come to think of it, you might want to try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That glitch might have carried over to the newer models, too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It's always thinking, and it can go anywhere. I don't think the Freddy mask will fool it, so just don't forget the music box. Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Yeah, hey Mangle. Screw you. Oh, shit. No one likes you. Everyone hates you. Bitch. Oh god. I flash you with my flashlight. Hey, Mango. That's two and a half. Where did Balloon Boy go? What the hell's going on here? Oh my god, the lag. There's a lot of lag. I do not like it. Flashlight. What the heck? Oh. Oh god, there's so much lag. There's so much lag. My phone is so hot in temperature. Oh. Hi. No one loves you. Lag. Oh God, Mangle. Booyah! I'm terribly sorry. Well, that's where I'm gonna leave it. Excuse me, I'm talking here. I'm gonna, shut up, Jesus. I'll see you pros in the next video of whatever the hell I make. Since you guys suggest nothing to me. Oh wait, I have to do skate. That's right, one of my friends suggested skate. And I will do skate. When I get my TV back. So, until I get my TV back, I'll be doing stuff of my choice. Ugh, that actually legitimately scared me. Because I barely just looked and I wanted to use the flashlight and all of a sudden, as soon as I touched the screen, boom, jump scare. But anyway, that's where I'm gonna leave you guys. Adios.